ready. It meant. The light house. And I have to go all the way up and adjust it up the top. Or maybe I have to go back to the Sphinx and just double check that there's nothing there. He looks very happy now. I'm on the right track here, I think. Maybe I need to use the picnic roof. What are we talking about? Okay, maybe I need to use the radar again. Duct tape. nice thing here. That's a good component. Okay, wait. Okay, so fair enough. So you don't have, yeah, you have the other one. This one should be able to attach to the top of the plane roof now. Should. Here we go. Progression. Good. My. This is simple. In any case. Achievement unlocked, source code. Pain too. Interesting. I probably have to come back to this thing. It's fine. It's fine. Now we can get back to the, cool. We can progress the game a bit more. Alright. Let's get in here. Let's talk to our girl, Jay. gonna be great. It's gonna be great, I should say. Technomancers. Technomancers have like the BBS, right? Well, yeah, anyway, we know where to go. What's that? Cheat? Huh. Yep. Yeah, 6 bowls, right. 1 burglars. Okay, wait. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's to do with the numbers. Add, subtract all the numbers in each line. Okay, 6 bowls, 6, 1 burglar, 1. The other two sends out 7. Okay. Then open up the ASCII table and look up the number. Next to the number, you see the symbol. All right. Let's give this a go. Let's try and see this. So we wanted to look for 7 in this case. So 7 is a dot. That thing there, all right. Either that, or it's going to be that. Let's look for the open circle. If it's not that, it's going to be the spade with the hole in it. Open circle, spade with hole. Okay, I can only see the hole. Here we go. One, nine, ten, four. So 24. 24 up. Hmm. maybe I'm wrong. We do have that arrow going left. Did I mess up? 1, 9, 10, 24. Oh, sorry, 1, 9, 10, 4. That's why I thought 24, but... Is there any guidance on this last one? Don't get discouraged if it takes you an hour to solve. Maybe it's numbers 1 through to 9. Hmm. 1, 9, 10, 4. Before we got the diamond, I'm just gonna guess. Messed up probably. 1, 11, so 12, 9, 21, 23. Hashtag or this one here. Nah, I really don't know. I don't know. Seven, two, nine, which I believe was the open circle. Mm-hmm. Now this next one. Combined, it would be 115. So we can have a look at 115. We could have a look at 113. Well, 93 takes 22, 71. Right, so we look at those ones, I guess. Oh, and then 3 waiting at the stop. Okay. Okay, case, let's have a look at some of the ones we can choose from. Okay, so altogether, like 192, 22, and 3 would make 118. So that would be B. 116 would be T. T74 would be J. Let's just see if that helps. V, T or J. We've got J there. Yeah, I'm tempted to do J. We have to get one more, right? Probably. Alright. Bring it on. Very large, but very small. Whenever night falls, we are cherished by all. And the greatest of all bears a rein up. Above the mountains, above the ground. I'm tempted to say it's this one. So you've got like the symbol above the A to mean all. Love. The greatest power of all, maybe love. Ah, it's a tough one. I'm gonna say it's the love symbol. Fuck. So when it goes to the left, it means you messed up. Back to the beginning. The greatest of all bears around. Above the mountains, above the ground. I don't know. Very large, but look very small. Whenever night falls, we are cherished by all. The moon, the stars, and the greatest of all bears around, above the mountains, above the ground. I want to say it's that little dot. Does that mean I did it? Achievement unlocked, Riddle Master. Alright. Not bad. Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. I can't look at it now. I'd have to go all the way back to the computer. And we're not going to do that. So what's the KP? Sele and the Yggdrasil. We have been watching you, Nathan. There's some drop frames, so almost 1400 drop frames, okay. Not bad though, not bad at all.